This is called a pig's ear mushroom. It's also a jelly mushroom. So it's kind of gelatinous. It's edible.
Yeah.
So I'm going to pick a couple. So if you don't pick these mushrooms, they'll be rotten within a couple days anyway. Like this one's already past its prime. So pig's ear or a variety of jelly mushroom. So cool. That'll be part of my dinner.